Everybody gonna always want to be a bodybuilder, and nobody gonna want to lift no heavy ass weight. That's one thing that I've noticed about life. It waits on nobody. And I'm sitting there thinking that, man, I can't believe this is happening to me. I thought I was on my way up. If I quit bodybuilding, I would lose my free membership to the gym, because that's why I got into this sport. Yeah, buddy, lightweight. Still ain't nothing but a peanut got me through a lot of hard training sessions. Yeah, buddy! Lightweight! It still ain't nothing but a peanut.
I mean, that's right behind me. Is the greatest bodybuilder of all time. This is like once in a lifetime.
I think he's absolutely awesome. It's been great meeting him. I will give Andy his due. We get some top quality bodybuilders here. But come on, Ronnie's the king.
Your boy Big Ron here. We're at Strith Asylum, and I had one of the most amazing days with a whole bunch of wonderful people. And I'm looking forward to coming back again, because it was an off the chain day. Yeah, buddy. Lightweight, baby. Y'all know, like I know, that this deal ain't nothing but a peanut.
I never really worried about nobody else and didn't think anybody had a snowball chance in hell against me and beat me. But come to find out that knowledge is power. The more you have, the better off you're gonna be.
Hey man, the first video I saw of Ronnie was on YouTube when he squatted the 800 pounds, and I remember showing it to my friends and I was just in awe. And then from there I started to watch the videos, I was eating and things like that. So actually seeing him in real life is crazy, man. I've been watching him on YouTube for like 20 years, so it's crazy.
Yeah, just met Ronnie Coleman here today. Absolute pleasure to say, I'm just shaking.
Okay guys, here we are at Crayford Weights on Thursday the 21st, I believe, with 8-time Mr. Olympia Ronnie Coleman. It's the fourth day of the tour. We're going to Ireland tomorrow, then we're off to Slovakia, Bratislava. And Ronnie is absolutely killing it. Hughes are huge, and we're having a good time. Yeah buddy, ain't nothing but a pita.
Ladies and gentlemen, who is it going to be?
Ronnie Coleman!
Ronnie Coleman!
Mr. Olympia!
Olympia!
For the seventh straight year!